Hi, this is real estate and foreclosure defense attorney Roy Oppenheim. I had the privilege yesterday of watching the Florida Supreme Court oral argument concerning Bartram, which is the five-year statute of limitations case that we all have been following for quite some time now. And I thought there were some interesting takeaways that I wanted to share with you very quickly. Number one, I always tell my clients to be careful not to be oversold on a particular legal argument. And so sometimes I remind people that this is something called Roy's Kool-Aid, and that is that people have to be careful not to drink their own Kool-Aid. In this particular case, it seems more likely than not that the banks are drinking their own Kool-Aid. And they're drinking their own Kool-Aid on a number of grounds. Number one, they're trying to convince the Florida Supreme Court that there really should be an unlimited statute of limitations for the amount of time that they have the right to continue to come after a borrower for money that has not been paid on a installment contract, particularly a promissory note, and in this particular case, a mortgage. That flies in the face of the Florida legislature, which has clearly said that 5 years is enough. 5 years enough is enough. Previously, it used to be 20 years. And sometime in the 1970s, they actually rolled it back to 5 years. Number two, the banks had to ultimately admit that what they're arguing is in such a minority position in terms of the law of the land that they were grasping with trying to find appropriate jurisprudence that would allow them to basically disregard the most important element of the statute of limitations, and that is to give finality to a homeowner or a borrower in terms of how many times someone has a right to a bite at the apple. In fact, a client of mine recently said that it's just basically un-American to allow someone to keep coming at you time and time and time again. And so I think at the end of the day, the banks are really asking the Florida Supreme Court to drink their own Kool-Aid. I think that they've asked too much, and I hope that the court will do what's right here, both for the judicial system of the state of Florida and what's right for the average person on the street. I look forward to further communicating with you as we progress here and see how the court is ultimately going to rule. Roy Oppenheim from the trenches. Have a good day.